Hey Google, turn on the lights at home.